How do you define startup?
Essentially, all startup companies has to be less than three years, and here in the Philippines, you have to have a revenue of less than 10 million.
You have to put yourselves in the shoes of someone who's never heard of your company before.
One of the things you'll find difficult is getting market validation numbers. Most of our research is not up to date and it's not that detailed, so they're actually going to come in to help us with that. And then the technology readiness and market readiness assessment, that's to help the startups in terms of, it's just a guide. They're like a guide to help you see, help you assess if you're ready for the market or what you need to get ready for.
So that's probably why it's called an innovative startup app.
Yeah.
It's instead of just a startup app, because it has to be sort of leverage. You're trying to change the way this exactly. That's the thing. You disrupt the market.
I hope that my short analysis and short way of making presentations helps you in preparing for your pitches towards investors.